Hello friends, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you something really useless. So I was just getting bored and I realized that I always use dark mode to protect my eyes, but sometimes I ended up working on light mode and I want my computer to tell me that I'm working on light mode and not dark mode. So what I did is pretty fun. So these are the reasons why I use Linux and love to use Linux, because you can absolutely do anything. Okay, so the thing is, like, for example, if I have some image or some wallpaper, so what I can do is, so let's go to PixWall and use some wallpaper, this one. Okay, this is a pretty bright wallpaper. All right, so let's just rename this H3 sample.png, or I should convert this from png to jpg. All right, so I converted this sample.jpg, and now I'm going to use convert command again and sample.jpg and then color space rgb. So what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get some values of every pixel, like what color are present in each pixels. All right, so, and the count of the pixels. So this is pretty confusing, but when you see this you will understand. So this is the command histogram info, and this is it. So I copied and pasted from some Stack Overflow answer, and what this will tell me, it's telling me, like, these are how many pixels are present and this is the color. Okay, basically an image is the colors in the pixel. All right, so these are how many pixels and this is the color. And there are three variations of color. So this is RGB value specifically, this is RGB percentage, and this is hex code. And what I can do is I can pipe this into sort and then NR. So N is for numbered sort and R is for reverse sort. So the more pixel exists, it will come up. Okay, so I should also pass this into head minus N5 so we can see. So you can see a lot of pixels only contain one color, but here you can see this is the color which is mostly present in this image, which I am using sample.jpg, and the color is obviously white, I believe. So what I was doing was I was using most occurred pixel, and I was so that's why I'm only going to print one line, and this is how I will get the most occurred pixels and what color it is, and then I was piping it into awk. So let me show you how powerful awk can be. Hyphen f and then just pass this, and so here this command which I am writing is going to give me the value in RGB. So what the, all right, so this is it. And now if I press enter, it's working, and here I got the value. So if I remove this, all right, so if I remove that portion here, this portion, then it's giving me the whole line, but this awk command which I used is only going to give me these three colors which are present here. So now if I pipe this again and press enter, so I'm going to pipe this again into awk, and this time I will use comma as a delimiter and then print percentage one. All right, so just do one for some reason and press enter, and this is just going to give me one value, and I will do this again, but this time I will sum with percentage two and then again sum with percentage three. This is going to give me the sum of these three values. And if you understand RGB, 255 is the maximum value of any color. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to divide these three values by 765. All right, so this way I'm trying to get the percentage. All right, so multiply by 100, press enter, and wait a second, 100%. All right, so this means this wallpaper is 100% bright. Now this is not true, because I'm just using the topmost pixel, the pixel with more occurrence, but in reality we want to average every single pixel. So that's how we will understand the actual case scenario. So I was doing this wrong, so I asked one of my friend Pi Stardust, and then he wrote this script, and he just used awk. All right, so here is the script, and you can see he just used awk, and he used this sub function to gather all the data, and he did some things which are pretty confusing, like he counted the pixel so he can divide the pixel in the end. But this is just a meme, all right, this is not something pretty serious. If you guys watch one of my awk video, you might remember this and thing and some things which I'm doing here. So when he wrote this, it's pretty much working, so I just printed it bright. If the percentage of the average of all the pixels which are occurring is greater than 40, and if it's not, then it's not bright. All right, so now what I can do is, so now let's use this bright command to see any wallpaper here. So for example, this one, And let's see what my script will say. So it's saying not bright, all right? So this means this wallpaper is good for my eyes, guys, all right? So it's saying that it's only 10% bright. So let's open SXIV and see. So yeah, it's not so bright. And let's do, you know, some bright wallpaper. I don't know. Let me look at my collection some point. Okay, so this one here is bright. So 72G5, let's again use bright command, wall heaven, 72G5 and press enter. So let's see. Okay, so this one is bright because it's 63%. All right, this is not good for my eyes. So now to protect my eyes, what I can do is I can open this script and do some changes here. So again, bright and press enter. I can use mime to take screenshot of my screen and put it in temp and then ss.png. And instead of one here, let's do this temp.ss.png. And if the color is bright, then it's just going to notify send. And color is too bright, and if color is not bright, then there is nothing, like there is no need of doing anything. Or I should change the message to work on dark mode please. Okay, so and after this I can use some cron or some tool, or I can just put while loop here, while true, and do, and then sleep for 5 minutes, and then just put done here and make indentation proper. So now what this script will do is it will run this while loop, it will wait for 5 minutes, and after this it will take a screenshot of my screen, whatever I'm working on, and then it will count the pixels and everything, do the math and figure out the percentage of the brightness on my screen. And this cut command is just to remove the floating point, all right, so to turn it into an integer. And after this, if the brightness percentage is greater than 40, it's not good for my eyes, so it's just going to give a notification that work on dark mode please. So I, you know, when I do work, I sometimes forget that I'm working on light mode, which is not good for my eyes. So this script can literally save my eyes. So this is so nice, and thanks for watching this video.